The topic of our lecture, Windows Presentation Foundation Applications. Lecture's plan. First question, general information about Windows Presentation Foundation Applications. Second question, creating a VPF application, VPF controls and layout controls, the designer and the XAML editor. VPF application is a new generation system for building Windows client applications with visually appealing user interaction capabilities. Advantages of VPF applications. First, VPF is based on the vector visualization system that does not depend on the screen resolution and is designed with the capabilities of modern graphics hardware in mind. Second, in the development of VPF application, there is a clear separation of designer and developer as a result of changes how to write code and ultimately how to design the application. This explicit separation simplifies the work of the designer and developer. Third, VPF has a rich set of application development tools and controls, including elements for date binding, elements for working with two-dimensional and three-dimensional graphics, animation, stylus, templates, documents, and multimedia files. In dictionary, no new words, VPF application, VPF custom chassis, visualization, visualizация, screen resolution, экран ажаратындылығы, graphics hardware, графика жабды, three-dimensional graphics, үш өлшемді графика. Create a VPF application. Creating a VPF project in Visual Studio. Select the VPF application project template, which is located in the Windows category in the Add New Projects dialog box, Figure 1. VPF project template in Visual Studio 2017. Figure 2, general view of the VPF project in Visual Studio 2017. The code in a VPF application is almost identical to the code of the standard application created using Windows Form technology. The developer should focus on the XAML language. The developer should consider this code not as a user interface controller, but as a service mechanism. The explicit separation of the designer and developer makes it easy to work together in a project. Let's give a brief description of the VPF project's files. First file. App.xaml file created by the Visual Studio ID when creating VPF application using a template. It is used to store general information of the application and provide functionality for running a VPF application. The app.xaml file contains declarations that define the behavior of the application. See listing 1. Consider the code for this VPF application class is shown in listing 2. Second file, app.xaml.cs. Here you need to pay attention to the attribute X class. The attribute X class tells the XAML parser to generate a new class with the given name. This class inherits from the base class application and is placed in the app.xaml.cs file. Next file, mine-windows.xaml. The mine-windows.xaml file is the mine application file that encapsulated the application functionality. It listing is show slide 9 on left. Next file. To create an application that interacts with the user, you must connect event handler that contains the application code in C#. This code is stored in the mine-windows.xaml.cs file. The listing is shown on right. Double-click on the mine-windows.xaml file to open the VPF Windows Designer, figure 4, VPF Designer. The VPF Windows Designer is a Visual Studio tool that provides a D6 surface for creating VPF Windows. It is similar to Windows Form. When you select a control in the Visual Designer, you can manage its properties using the properties windows. The application is designed to implement functionality that is responsible for user interaction, including event handling, for example, clicking a button, selecting a command in a menu, or using a toolbar. The appearance to the button in figure 4 will be written in XAML. This where the app's appearance is written. This slide, the example VPF application, interface development application MicroWAV. Conclusion. In the lecture, we covered the basic of VPF application, the VPF application programming model, including the new concept of using declarative makeup for XAML-based design and the layout of the user interface of VPF client application. Self-test questions and next reference. Thank you for the attention.